So we want straight intensity. I want three things on it. Three things on it. Got it? Intensity, pressure on the ball, and attacking the rack to get ourselves going. This is the first game of the day. This is an early game. So your shot not gonna fall right now until you start getting your blood going and start getting to the rack being fouled, okay? Once that started happening, the goals get a little wilder and you start making more shots, okay? So remember, intensity out the gate. Intensity out the gate, pressure on the ball, and we attack it every single time, okay?
Shout out Mikey Ellie.
How y'all feel?
Fire up!
How y'all feel?
Fire up!
They played a little, they kind of about to hit us in the mouth, but we ain't hit them back in the mouth until like the second half. That's when everything got intense again. They hit us in the mouth again and they went back up. So,
like you said, second half, y'all were down, but y'all made a push, you know, got the game more close. You in particular played really well, hit a lot of buckets late. Talk about your performance and talk about what y'all need to do to win this game.
I feel like I played good. I feel like we need to get a little bit better defense and slow down with the ball because this why I'm trying to kind of because we a good coach. He helps me stay out the streets and keep staying in the gym.
We came out, we fucking executed. It ain't really work out really well. So we had to drop back into our press from a 2-3 to a press and try to get some steals and run the scoreboard up. Yeah, we did really good. We came out. Dutta, our coach, had to speak to us about it. You know, we just did what he said. They play their roles well. I play my role. The coach do what they do. We got some good coaches.
They see me out in public, but they want pictures now. Fire up, bowling pin, knock them down.
And I'm on the beat. First night here, now I'm on the team. And no one wanna see me stop. Wanna see me at the bottom. Don't feel my pain, I'm stuck in the rain and it kept on playing. Everybody wanna see me fall, mama told me to bow, so I'm gonna keep scoring. Hell no, don't know me. 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 My name just keep on smoking. Grab a seat, that is unholy. I just threw the to my brother. She got mad cause it says I ain't nigga. Everything in my heart, feelings gone, so the score. Yeah, I ain't never had no job. Hell no, I ain't never been.
I'ma hit him with his Mac 2. Kind of fool, no, I ain't lacking. I just been laid back stacking. Running through the check with the gang gang. Me and my niggas on the same thing. Everywhere I go, know my chain hang.
My name is Eddie, I'm white. Class of 2023, I'm back to Black Diamond.
Side class 2023, I played for Team Black Diamond.
Man, good team win, but talk about those first two games. Yesterday, y'all took a loss. What was it about those two teams that y'all couldn't get over their hump, man?
We didn't play with a lot of intensity. We played like we already had the game won, and we didn't.
Yeah, and we, before the game, we like playing, and we just
okay, well, coming to this game, y'all had pressure off the gate. Y'all came in to score a lot of buckets. Got that dub. Talk about that win.
We came in six players. We went to work.
And we like, it was easy to focus with all the six players with a smaller team.
Man, you had some good steals. You had some big threes, man. Talk about your offensive performance. Man, talk about y'all coach, man. Coach Williams, how he had an impact on y'all life.
He's a great coach.